our friends and family, and thank you for joining us today. On this day, we have the pleasure of helping Wyatt and Shawnee into making the transition from fiance to husband and wife. They will be tying the knot, the Celtic tradition.
Beloved, I seek to know of you.
Love, you are the one person.
Will you honor and respect one another and seek to never break that honor? Shawnee and Wyatt, you will place the first chord.
Will you share each other's feelings?
Ease it.
Shawnee and Wyatt, you will place the second chord. Will you share the burdens of each so that your spirits may grow in this? Shawnee and Wyatt, we will place the third chord.
Each other's laughter and look in each other. For the brightness in life and the positivity, Shawnee and Wyatt, we will place the fourth chord. As your hands are now bound together, so your lives are joined in a union of love and trust. The eternity knot of this bounding symbolizes the vow you have made. And thusly, you are now man and wife.
To the next floor. Here comes the three to the two to the one. Homeboy tripping, he don't know I got the gun. When it come to popping, we do shit for fun. You ain't got one, nigga, you better run. Now I'm in the back getting in from my huns. Why she going down, I'm bragging on what I done. She smoking my blunt, saying she ain't having fun. Bitch, give it back, now you don't get none. Everybody in this bitch get tipped.
Let's go!